All right, what's the name?
Laura.
How do you deal with people who aren't grateful?
Laura asks,
how do you deal with people who aren't grateful?
Well, first thing that comes to mind is hopefully you don't have to deal with anything. I know that's a bit of semantics there, but it's an important question to ask. How am I feeling about life? I have to deal with people, deal with the situation. Am I really being grateful myself? If I feel gratitude, then I get to interact with different people. I get to have the experience of interacting with someone who's very different from me, who maybe triggers me, so that I can learn and I can grow myself. So I don't know if you have to deal with it, just have to use it. You have to be the example yourself. That's really an important question, actually. How do I feel about being an example? Do I think that by convincing someone else, by trying to change someone else, it's going to have the best effect? Or do I believe that by simply being that example myself, it might not be a quick fix, someone might not get it right away, but that has the best chance of positively affecting other people? And that's what I've found. It's not always easy, but I really believe in the power of being an example. And I also see that I can get caught. It's always pointing the finger. Swami Satchidananda says, right? When you point the finger, three fingers are pointing back at you, and God is the witness. So, can I focus on myself? Can I not fall into that trap of critiquing other people to realize I always have more work to do, that I can love the work, and I can practice gratitude myself? Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.